Good morning, students. So in the previous class, we were discussing the lesson number 2. We have revised the lesson number 2, and today we are going to revise the lesson number 3, that is the weather and seasons. Okay. So in this lesson, we will study about the weather and then seasons. Already we have discussed all of the contents. Let's revise it for one more time. So if we talk about the weather, then you know that the weather of this city or particular place, it keep on changing. It keep on changing. It doesn't constant. It doesn't not at all constant for long time. It keep on changing. Okay. So for some day, yes, if you feel cold, then some other day you will feel very warm. So that is. That is takes place in the weather, and that constant changes takes place in the weather. So if we talk about seasons, you know that there are mainly 4 seasons, okay, and those are the summer season, winter season, monsoon season and autumn season. Okay, so you know that in winter season we feel very cold, and in summer season we feel hot and dry. In the monsoon season, we feel very wet because, as you know, it rains continuously outside, so we feel wet, is it? And in the autumn season, all the plants blooms, the new flowers and as well as leaves. So these are the this is the some information about the seasons. So there is a particular definition. There is a particular definition of the weather, and that is weather is the condition of the atmosphere. It is nothing but the condition of the atmosphere which is present around us at a particular place and particular time. It is the present condition of a particular place and particular time, and it changes. The weather is changes mostly caused by the sun, wind, clouds and as well as rain. It can be warm, it can be windy, it can be sunny, it can be humid, or it can be cloudy as well. Okay, so if we talk about the sun, then sun gives us heat and light. Sun is the only source of heat and light. It gives the sunlight not only to the planet Earth but to the all the planets which is present in our solar system. Okay, yes. So days are always warmer than nights. Yes, compared to the nights, days are always warmer because sun occurs only during the daytime. That's because days are always warmer than nights. And noon time, in the means afternoon time, is the hottest day of the day. Hottest time of the day. One purti dinadolaga hottest time yavagirutta afternoon irutta. Howda? And of course, nights are cold. Nights are very cold. So in the morning and evening, it is not very hot because we get slanting rays of the sun. In the early morning andre before 7 o'clock, in the early morning and in the evening, you do not feel that much of warm, because as you know, in the early morning sun is still rising, and in evening sun is sunrise. That's because you do not feel that much of heat in the time early in the morning and evening. So it is very hot because the sun shines directly overhead. Why do we feel so much of heat in the afternoon? We feel so much of heat and warmth in the afternoon because sun is over your head in the afternoon. That's because the rays of the sun falls direct on the earth. That's because we feel very hot during the afternoon. Okay, so if we talk about wind, what is wind? The moving air is called as wind. The moving air is called as wind. And when wind blows gently, it is called as breeze. If the wind is blowing gently, then it is called as breeze. Okay, and what is strong? Strong in the sense strong winds which are accompanied by thunder and lightning. Gudugu minchu anta gotta adike enthino strong santivi. Okay, and sometimes storms cause a lot of damage also. Yes, we should not roam when it is strong, when it is stored outside. It will damage. It may harm you. Okay. And this can uproot trees and blow off the roofs of houses. The hot and dry and strong wind which blows during the peak summer season in afternoon is called as dhul. Lu. In the afternoon, in the summer season, in the afternoon, there is a very warm wind blows. That is called as lu. Andre, summer season olaga madhyan time olaga bisuvanta ondu bechuga gaalige navu nittivi lu antivi. L-O-O, lu. Okay, it makes the weather very unpleasant and uncomfortable. Yes, of course. If it is very hot and dry outside, do you feel comfortable? Do you feel pleasant? Not at all. You feel very uncomfortable and unpleasant as well. And during the winter, cold winds make the weather very cold. Of course, it depends on the season that which season is going on. If it is winter season, then the wind, the cold wind will blow. And if it is summer season, of course, the hot wind will blow. It depends on the season. Okay. So if we talk about clouds, the sky is always covered with the clouds. But on a cloudy day, we see heavy clouds which appear black in colors. These clouds bring air. You know, when you look at the sky, you can see our sky is always covered with the clouds. Okay. And sometimes, which color, what is the color of the clouds? It is usually white. But when those white clouds will turn into black clouds, then you should understand that it may rain. That is the sign of raining. And a cloudy day is cooler than a sunny day. Of course, when it is very cloudy day, at that time you can observe that the climate is very cold compared to the sunny day. And because sun rays cannot reach us directly, why do that happen? Because when the clouds are there in the sky, that will not allow the sun to reach the sun rays, to reach the sun rays to the earth. That's because we will feel cold during the cloudy day. Okay, because the clouds will block the sun rays. It doesn't allow them. Cloudy nights are warm. Yes, cloudy nights. If it is a cloudy night, then yes, you should observe that it is warm. And this is because clouds do not allow heat of the earth to escape into the atmosphere. Okay, so if we talk about rain also affects the weather. Of course, rain also affects the weather, and the weather becomes cool when it rains. After raining, you feel very cold. Okay, and we welcome rain after hot summer days. Of course, after ending the immediate ending the summer season, which season will occur? It is called as monsoon season. Okay, and farmers are also welcome the rain as it is good for crops. Of course, more than us, the rain is mostly important to the farmers, because they are growing such kind of crops in their fields and they are totally depend on the rain. Okay, if it will rain good, then the crops will be grow good. Okay, so now it's time to study about something about the weather forecast. What is the definition of the weather forecast? We can receive the information about weather in advance. In these days, we are receiving the information about the weather in advance only, and that information about the weather is known as weather forecasting. Okay, and for example, the sources of weather forecastings are newspaper, radio, television. Okay, these all are the sources of weather forecasting. Okay, and the people who study about the weather changes, are called as meteorologists. Okay, and weather forecasts are made with the help of weather stations both on land and at the sea. The people are there who study about the weather changes are called as meteorologists. And these meteorologist people available in the sea as well as on the land. okay, because it is also very important to study about the weather taking changes in the sea and the major rainfall as well, the major rainfall, cloud cover, etc. And temperature is measured in, you know that you need to measure the temperature is the degree Celsius. Okay, so now we will talk about the seasons. As you know, yes, as you know, there are mainly five seasons. Those are the summer season, monsoon season, winter season, spring season, and autumn season. So now we are going. There is a particular definition of the season that is called as when the weather remains the same for a long time is called as the seasons. And if we talk about summer season, of course, summer season is the hottest season, and sometimes very hot wind also will blow, and that is called as the low. Okay. And in this season, we like to stay indoors because as the climate of the weather is very much hot and dry. So almost all the time, we would like to stay indoor. And of course, during the summer season, we would like to wear cotton clothes, light cotton clothes, as the light cotton clothes absorb the sweat very easily, and those are the very thin clothes. So those will allow the air to get passed through our body, into our body. That's because we should wear light cotton clothes during the season. Okay, and some of the important fruits we would like to eat in this season, like watermelon, lychee, melon. These are the some important season fruits which will occur in the summer season only. Okay, now next monsoon, it is the season of raining. In this season, we usually feel very dry and wet. Okay, and of course in this season we do not sweat or we do not feel hot because it is the little bit cold season. So now it is, we will talk about the autumn season. Autumn brings a lot of changes in the weather, like leaves begin to change their color and start falling from the trees as well as, and the temperature becomes moderate, and we get relief from the summer season, from the autumn season. Okay, next winter season, of course it is the coldest season of the year, and in this winter season we wear woolen clothes like sweaters or scarf and all, and we also get many kinds of fruits in this season like oranges and grapes. Okay, the last season that we are going to discuss about the spring season is a very beautiful season because in this season flowers started to bloom on the plants and trees, and during spring season days and nights are both equal. It means days are also 12 hours and nights are also 12 hours. So days and nights are equal, and the weather of this spring season is very pleasant, and we wear light clothes during this spring season. Okay, so this is it. This is something revision about the lesson number 3, weather and seasons. In tomorrow's class we will discuss the lesson number 4, that is our environment. Okay, so we will continue in the tomorrow's class.